Alright.
Wrath of the Reset Bomb. We can do a 6.0 again. I mean, I died once at the boss, so... It's a pretty balanced... Oh! Silence fell! What chapter are you on? 12, right?
I'm heading out!
I saw those Metroid things.
What? Why are Hades and Verini fighting?
Isn't it obvious?
You again.
These brutes have a complete disregard for life. They're even worse than humans.
You're one to talk. At least I give the humans you kill peace after death.
We have an opportunity here, Pip. Let's use this chaos to our advantage.
Yes.
Okay, what's my target?
Verini is planning to drop another reset bomb in this area.
What? Where exactly?
I'm still not sure.
With Hades' army after them too, the humans don't stand a chance. We have to do something.
Where is Dark Pit?
Roger! That bomb won't be resetting anything when I'm done with it.
What mischief are you two getting into now? Rise, my children, and pluck this dweeb from the air!
Dweeb?
I'm sorry, but that's one point for Haridi.
Huh.
Yeah, well, every dweeb has his day.
Make that 2 points for Haridi.
Various blade.
The reset bomb is going to wreak havoc if it hits the ground.
There's nothing natural about that.
How do I stop it?
Careful. The bomb could explode if you just start shooting.
Okay.
Oh, I know. Destroy the green targets to remove the crown and expose the core. Then destroy the core.
Huh. It's like a shooting game. I can almost feel the controller in my hands.
Claws?
Hmm. I know, isn't it wonderful? But we can't rest yet. Verini has a reset bomb factory that we need to shut down. Once we deal with it, that'll be the end of these horrid things.
Aye, aye. Your reign of destruction ends here, Verini.
Watch out, Pip.
Laser beams.
Children, you must protect the reset bomb depot.
It won't work, Verini. You have a problem with humans. Okay, we get it. More destruction won't help anything.
Oh, please. This comes from the flying munitions depot itself. You're as destructive as 100 reset bombs.
Maybe, but I'm destroying evil. It's totally different.
True.
We're approaching the reset bomb depot.
It's huge.
I'll look for a place to land.
Better run.
Up here looks like a good spot. Prepare for landing. It could get
Damn.
A little rough.
That way. All right. Pandora claws. Depot. Flashbacks.
Just going to stroll in without backup? That's brave, if not very smart. Rise, my children! Politely destroy our guests!
What is this?
That's a bumpity bomb.
Cute name. What? It almost feels wrong to destroy
them.
Oh
no.
Oh well.
Oh no.
Just watch out for their blast radius, pet.
Oh no. Get away from me. Damn. Okay.
I brought a Cherubot for you.
I can't imagine that pile of metal is very fuel efficient.
Actually, it runs on goddess power, which is totally renewable.
Oh. Wow. Global warming solved. Ooh. I think I've been in this before, right? Oh yeah. That mini ass jump. Oh, wow.
Ladies, get your filthy troops out of my bomb depot.
You're awfully cute when you're busted, Rosebud.
The Underworld Army and the Force of Nature are still fighting.
Take them both out.
Oh.
All right, Cherubot. Good job.
Ah, come on. Take it with you. I want to glitch it out of bounds or something.
Wowza!
Lasers seem like overkill.
We usually get much bigger enemies.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, I can hear you, you know.
What did I gain from doing that? Oops. Who the? You bastard. Alright. What is that? Oh, grapes. Alright. Enemies.
There's nothing like fighting a pile of mud to make a guy feel tough.
Mudrons are pretty resilient, so you actually do need to be tough to fight them. To completely defeat them, you have to take them down 3 times.
Oh. You wasn't kidding. I didn't really need that. I should have saved it.
I really don't think I should be touching these walls.
Good instincts.
Fuck, fuck, fuck! What are you, chicken?
Whoa. Why is that shocking? Crabs. You know what I'm trying to do. A noise. Hmm. I'll show you who's boss later. Whoa, that's evil! Move, 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 move. Okay. What is that over there? Ah, crap. What is, do I want it? Ooh, that's lost. Okay.
Against Hades. He's destructive and evil. What does Hades have against Hades?
I think you answered your own question. Destruction is fun for him.
5 points for the squares.
They're hiding behind it.
This is just my idea of a good time. None of these serious ladies know anything about having a good time.
Away from me.
Don't even put Lady Palutena in the same sentence as the goddess of brutality.
It's goddess of nature.
I think the Lord of the Underworld would be too busy for mischief-making.
Oh, no. Making mischief is one of my principal responsibilities.
Just spraying me. Ooh, pretty area.
We're approaching the bottom of the fortress.
Everything seems to be made out of natural materials.
Reset bombs must grow like fruit.
Organic!
What are they aiming at?
And when it's ripe, it falls off the vine and just organically destroys everything in its path?
That's not exactly how it goes.
But I'm in the ballpark, aren't I?
Nature dictates that all life must eventually break down. This is just an accelerated version of that process.
Go this way. Well... Grab that. Probably a mimic cutie, huh? Yeah, it is. Wait for nobody.
A mimic cutie.
Yeah, that's what we get. Hold on a second. Who's calling me right now? Hello? Okay. Yeah, alright. Be right back. Right. Precious cameo, yes. I'm surprised the Mimikyu isn't dead. Okay, let's go. Oh. Ah, can't attack me. Payback. Over here. What's up, Precious? Move, move, move. I knocked on my charger. Right. Oop. What's going on over there? Let me wait a second. All right. Forward is over there. Let's go up here. Got a mimic cutie? No, it's not. Wait for it. Scraper Club. Huh, sounds cool. Whoa. Sound yes. Fun?
Are you always so insufferable?
Crazy. Hit from the side, huh? Jump mat was. Oh, I see. I thought I saw. Oh, wait. Good, good, good. Got it. Some of them. Wow. Good enough. Good enough. Can I pick it back up? Whatever. So this way.
The bridge looks treacherous.
Great.
Listen, this probably goes without saying, but
yes.
Be careful not to fall.
Uh-huh.
Right.
That's evil. Okay. Sheesh. Okay. Well, he's gone. Pretty big elevator.
This is disorienting.
How many you got to? Oh, there's a literal. I didn't know it's right here. All day. All right.
This will take you to the heart of the depot up ahead.
It's so close! Palutena Snake, I will eliminate the threat of the reset bomb!
Do you have to get that? Why can't we just take this with us? Meep. Gonna use quick charge and tirelessness. Use these three. Then maybe use the Alright, I'm ready. Wrists are doing okay, I guess. What are we fighting though?
Pit, destroy the reset bomb pod to take down the entire depot.
Not a problem.
That's what you think. Guards! Wake up and report for duty!
I see.
Just terrified. Breaking your boots, terrified.
gonna keep spawning, right?
Dashing into a melee attack might be the best way to get rid of those guards. Close in on a guard, then dash and attack
him. Nah, I wanna shoot. I don't care. I'm not getting close to those. Easy.
Good. Now let's get you out of here.
Whoa! Phoenix is so cool. For her, we got this. All right, that was a pretty good chapter. Don't want to keep on playing. How many chapters are in this game? I think I looked it up. Was it 19? I think it's good for now. Alright, that's enough Kid Icarus for now. I'm gonna... My wrists kind of feel kind of exhausted. Pretty good. Alright. Stopping the recording now.